I'm Joe Johnson. I'm actually a mechanical engineer, but I don't think there's an official distinction of things. It's a pretty loose organization. So I work on the FUSE team, the SLS, Selective Laser Sintering team. I was involved with FUSE 1 launch, and I've been working on basically all mechanical things. One of the magic things about Formlabs is we sort of figure out how to do $500,000 things for $20,000. So, we're taking that 10x leap. One of the great things about working on 3D printing is that it's something that we use every day. Like, literally, like I have a job printing almost every night. When there's a snowstorm or something, I'm like, I'm not gonna get to my parts this morning. You'll have to wait till tomorrow, you know? And that is just an exciting way to have a career. We hire for a particular kind of skill set, and the people that thrive are the ones that they have this idea that they can do things and that they thrive on those kinds of things, and who feel like they can see that they're making progress even if it isn't obvious from the outside. At Formlabs, like, I don't say it's every day, but a lot of the days, you just feel like, man, I'm killing it. I'm really, really making a difference. We have a hackathon. In fact, I think I'm wearing a hackathon shirt. The entire company essentially shuts down for, you know, Thursday afternoon through Sunday. People are doing things that give them joy and doing it together as essentially a whole company. You know, there are people doing it in Berlin, people doing it in North Carolina, people doing it here in Somerville and Cambridge. It's the kind of environment where you say, like, I'm with my tribe, and that feels good.